I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
Arkham City is gonna be your grave.
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
Killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
Good evening, Gotham. This is Vicki Vale reporting live at the Arkham City site. The siege between Harley Quinn and the GCPD is now in its second day. Minutes ago, I asked Commissioner Gordon to comment on reports that Batman himself is missing.
The situation here is ongoing. You can say the GCPD is doing its best to keep the area contained.
You heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon. She's turning into a liability.
And what? You thinking of taking over?
Maybe.
That I'd like to see.
You think I can't do it?
Oh, yeah? And what's your gimmick? Freeze is a crazy scientist who's got that freezer gun. Two-Face has got that burnt thing going on. What's yours?
Robin! He's here!
Kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan when
first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together. Work out how to get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
Turn bad? Joker's dead, Harley's crazy, and we're still stuck in this hellhole? How much worse can things get? You're gonna die here!
It's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you.
What?
Nothing.
Did you make a move on me?
No. I mean, I'm just being friendly, trying to help. What's Robin doing here?
Can't get through this way. Well, did the door shut?
Go on.
I need to find Batman.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
Why? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
Don't do it. He's screwing with you.
No, I'm not.
I knew it.
Last guy who tried to pick up that belt got 50,000 volts running through him.
Screw you. You pick it up.
No way. That thing's dangerous.
You!
found him.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
Probably killed those cops by now.
Freeze!
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. You...
Look out! The man! Sorry now! You don't stand a chance!
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure.
What's the bat doing here?
Down!
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the...
I'll find them. Wait here.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Thank you.
inside the now-condemned Arkham City site, which just weeks after those fateful events that rocked all of Gotham, is in chaos once again. Minutes ago, I saw Batman himself talking to Commissioner Gordon of the GCPD. What did they discuss? We're hearing reports that a number of...
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, that radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Still cold as hell out here.
Thank you.
guarding this stupid switch? Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman?
Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. Figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here guarding a stupid switch for Quinn.
I like to think we're doing it so she doesn't put a bullet in our heads. Or worse.
That's a good...
It's Batman!
To get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh God, Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are, just...
I'll do my best. Code.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. That's one code. I need 2 more.
Harley's kept the cops alive this long.
One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Did it ever occur to that crazy woman to make these damn outfits a little warmer? the pigs and let's get the hell out of here.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem.
There was never any doubt in my mind. That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
How cold does it have to be before someone thinks to give us codes? Dumbass cops should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.